Praise the Lord and good morning to all of you. It's wonderful to bring you this morning's devotion from the Word of God again. We are looking at 1 Thessalonians chapter 1 and we're going to read 3 verses today. And the verses say, "The Lord's message rang out from you, not only in Macedonia and Achaia. Your faith in God has been made known everywhere. Therefore, we do not need to say anything about it, for they themselves report what kind of reception you gave us. They tell how you turned to God from idols to serve the living and true God, and to wait for his Son from heaven, whom he raised from the dead, Jesus, who rescues us from the coming wrath." Dear friends, last study we saw verse 7 of the book of 1 Thessalonians. We saw how their trust in God, faith in God, became a message of hope to people around them. And today when we see verse 8 to 10, we see what kind of action that the gospel bring into their life. Today you might want to ponder on that, because does our life carry actions that are associated with our salvation in Christ Jesus? Does our life carry the actions that are associated with the gospel that has impacted our life? Today, many of us live a life, we say we believe in Jesus, we say we read the Word of God, we say we are Christians, but our actions do not match. Now, when I said yesterday the 3 steps to the successful church, number 1 is predestination. Number 2, I spoke to you yesterday about preaching. And thirdly, about practice. Now here, Apostle Paul breaks down that practice. Now we see 3 actions as part of practice is living as children of God. The first action we see of the church in Thessalonica is they turned. They turned to God. So that's what God wants you and I to know this morning. We many times turn our backs to God, and that's the reason why we face all sorts of challenges and difficulties. But when we turn to God, when we face God, God is a very present help in the time of our trouble. I don't know what you're going through this morning, but this is a message for you. Turn to God. Don't turn to man. And don't turn to idols. They don't help you. They cannot speak, can't hear, can't see what you're going through right now. But God can. And through Jesus Christ, God will bring an answer to your problems. No matter what you are going through today, my dear brothers and sisters, I want to encourage you, based on the Holy Word of God, turn to God. Let that be an expressed action of faith in your life. I hope you will have a wonderful and a blessed day. Let me pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for all the precious people who are watching this daily devotion. May the word come to them alive. May they receive your blessing, and let them turn to you, Lord. Turn away from their sins. Turn away from their wickedness. Turn away from their anger and disappointments. Turn away from their grief and turn their face towards you. To know that when we turn towards God from all that is not of God, Lord, there is the wonderful practice of the gospel in our life. So I pray and I bless your precious people, that today they will be blessed. If somebody is celebrating their birthday, I want to bless them in your name. Let them have a blessed year. So I pray, Father, that your grace and blessing will rest upon their lives. In Jesus' name I pray, and all God's people said, amen, amen. God bless you. See you again.